chapter 20, verse 20, he said, teaching them to observe all things, whatever I have told you. He said, lo, I'm with you always, even till when? The end of time. So sometimes it's not how many people are with you, it's who is with you. That there are quantity of people and there are qualities of people. There's one help that you get that will catapult you to the top. Amen. You don't need everybody, you just need somebody. Even if everybody left you, the one that is able cannot leave you. You are not an abandoned project. But the Bible says when God created all things, he said that behold, it was good. Better to focus on goodness. Say, goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. Anything you focus on too much, you begin to manifest it. You focus on sin, you begin to manifest it. You focus on negativity, you begin to manifest it. You focus on goodness, you begin to bring the goodness out of your situation. Bible says, God call other things that be not as though they were. In other words, you have the ability to create the bed you want to lie on. The evil one said to the king, Nebuchadnezzar, he said, the God we serve, we live on. But even if he did not, in other words, my serving the Creator, not depend on what he can do for me. Ask not what God, give me, what you can, God can do for me. Ask, Father, what can I do for you today?